Hello everyone, I'm JDC Violin and I'm here to show you how to import and play a music track inside the game engine Unity. Alright, here we go. So I have a scene loaded up in Unity already, and you can see here I have a few windows inside the program. So I'm gonna explain what each of these windows are. This middle window right here, this big one, it's basically the game. So you have a game loaded up, right? You have everything inside the game. And you can traverse through the game by using your mouse. Okay, so this middle window is just the main scene that you have loaded. Over here to the left, we have a list of things that are inside this scene. We have a ton of items, assets, you name it. Everything that you see in the left here is in here somewhere. Okay, see, if I click one of these and just double click it, you can see that it corresponds to an item in the scene itself, okay? This bottom screen is the project section. And in here, we have all of our folders with all the files that we then load into the game. Think of it like a file explorer. If you're on Windows, you have the file explorer down here, right? So think of it as the file explorer inside Unity. You have all of your files over here. And in the right over here, we have the inspector. And the inspector just tells us information about the item that we have selected at the moment, okay? So let's get to it. Let's import a music file into our game and make it play. So right now, if I hit play right up here, I have a fun little cart game. And there's no music playing, right? We just have the sounds of the cart going through the city. Let's pause it again. Okay, we're gonna go down here to assets, right? We have assets down here. And we're gonna right click in here. We're gonna go to create. And we're gonna create a folder, right? Just like you would create a folder in your computer to store pictures or store videos or whatever. And we're gonna name it audio, right? Easy to remember. You don't want to complicate your folder naming. So you click on audio and we can see it's empty. We're going to go over here. I'm going to open my file explorer. I already have a game track. Okay, so we're going to go with OGG for the sake of this tutorial. And we're going to drag and drop it, right? We're going to drag and drop it over here. And that's going to load it up, right? We can also right click and go to import new asset, and that's gonna open up the file explorer, but I just prefer drag and drop. So we can see when we click on this track, we have it down here in the inspector, and we can see all these details about it. And I'm gonna go more into detail in a future tutorial about all of these settings, but for now, don't worry yourself about it. Let's just check if it plays correctly, and let's hit play right down here in the inspector. Alright, cool. So that's playing perfectly in there. And now let's just proceed to put it into the game. How do we do that? So we're gonna go up here. Remember I told you this little list is everything that's in the game. So we're gonna add something else into the game. We're gonna add what's called a game object. We're gonna go to this little plus sign over here and create empty. Create empty. And we're gonna have an empty game object. And if we double click it, you can see it right here. It's just a box. It doesn't have anything in it. It's just an object. So we're gonna name it music, right? And we're gonna drag it up here. And this is gonna help us classify where the music is gonna be so it doesn't get lost in all of these items. So we have this empty item doing nothing, just named music, sort of a tab, if you will. And we're gonna add another. And this one is where we're gonna put our music. So let's rename it Gameplay Loop, right? Because it's gonna loop. And we're gonna drag it up here, right down beneath music. So just to recap, the one called music is not doing anything. It's just classifying the area where the music is. So below it, we have another game object called Gameplay Loop. And here is where we're gonna put our music track. So check it out. We have the inspector over here, and the inspector is showing us this empty object called Gameplay Loop, right? and we're going to click Add Component. We're going to go down here to Audio Source. So the audio source is just like, think of it as a plugin in which you put the audio, okay? So here it says audio clip. This is where we're going to put our music. So we're going to click here. We're going to drag this music over here. And see, now it's inside the audio source, which is in turn inside the game object, right? And here's what we're going to do. Check out these tick boxes over here. We're going to make sure play on awake is ticked. Play on awake just means that when you start playing the game, the music is going to start right away. And we want it to loop, so it goes around and around as you play and doesn't stop. So you want to tick loop and you want to tick play on awake. And in a future tutorial, I'll go over all of these effects as well. So finally, let's play the game and check that everything is running correctly and that the music is playing as we want it to. Alright, perfect. So everything's working correctly. You just imported your first track into Unity, so congratulations.
So that is how to import and play your own music inside of Unity Game Engine. If you enjoyed this little tutorial, please like, comment, and subscribe, and keep an eye out for more tutorials like this. Let me know if you like them down in the comments.